So let me guess, your iPhone's got a mind of its own lately and is taking screenshots all by itself? Yep, that's exactly what I thought mine was doing. Just randomly, all of a sudden I looked down and there's a screenshot taken on my iPhone. I'm like, what the f***? I'm going to show you how to fix that because your phone is not possessed. So here's what you want to do. You want to open your iPhone. You want to go to Settings. Scroll down to Accessibility. Click on that. Scroll down, touch on Touch. And then scroll to the bottom of that and you'll see a little menu item that says Back Tap. It should say on if your phone is taking screenshots. And more than likely, if you click on that, it'll have screenshot listed next to the area that says Double Tap. There's a double tap and there's a triple tap. And what that is if I took my finger on the back of my phone and I double tap on it, it will take a screenshot. That's what's going on. So just click on that screenshot and at the very top you'll see none. So click on none if you don't want it to do anything. Or pick one of the items down below there under the system. Volume up, volume down, notification center, mute, all kinds of neat things you can do with a double tap or a triple tap. And that will solve your problem of your possessed iPhone. See you again next one. Bye.